let us see this problem. Find the Laplace transform of following signals using properties of Laplace transform. Here there are four questions given, 1, 2, 3, 4. In all the given questions, there is t in the denominator. Let us see which property we have to use and how to solve these problems. Use the property if x of t's function Laplace transform is say x of s, then if x of t is divided by t, so then what we have to do on the right side? So we have to integrate x of s with respect to, with limits s to infinity, x of s ds. So use this property to solve the given question, important model in the examination. So let us see the first question. So what is given? X of t is equal to sine a t by t. So first, in these problems, first we have to find out the Laplace transform of numerator. So that is the Laplace transform of sine a t. So the answer is a by s square plus a square. Now, so what we are doing? So sine a t is divided by t. So then the Laplace transform is equal to, integrate on the right side s to infinity, the Laplace transform sin a t a by s square plus a square, integrate with respect to ds. Now use this formula to solve this integral. Integral dx by x square plus a square, so that is equal to 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a. So use this formula to solve that above integral. So therefore this is written as a is a constant, write it outside, 1 by a into tan inverse of x by a, that is s by a, substitute the limits s to infinity. So a gets cancels out. If you substitute s is equal to infinity, tan inverse infinity is pi by 2, minus if you substitute in place of s, it will become tan inverse of s by a. So if pi by 2 minus tan inverse of s by a is cot inverse of s by a, or this can be also written as tan inverse of a by s. So this is the answer for this problem. So let us see the next problem, number 2. So what is given? X of t is given as sine square a t by t. So first let us write the numerator as 1 minus cos 2at by 2t. So first let us find out the Laplace transform of numerator. So that means 1 minus cos 2at. So therefore let us find out the Laplace transform of 1 minus cos 2at. So you can see that the Laplace transform of 1 is 1 by s, minus the Laplace transform of cos 2at is s by s square plus 4 s square. So this is the Laplace transform 1 minus cos 2at. So what we are doing? So 1 by 2, because 1 by 2 is there, take it outside. The Laplace transform of what we want to find out, 1 minus cos 2at by t. So what we have to do on the right side? So integral s to infinity. So 1 by s minus s by s square plus 4 a square into ds. So use this formulas. Integral of dx by x is equal to log x, and the another important property is f dash x by f of x dx. So that means f dash x is the differentiation of f of x, log mod f of x, or f of x we can write. So use this formulas, use these two formulas for the first term and second term. So therefore, so it is written as integral s to infinity 1 by s into, so here write 1 by 2 because 1 by 2 is there. So 1 by 2, 1 by s minus, here you can see that The differentiation of s square plus 4a square is 2s. Multiply with 2 and divided by 2. So therefore 1 by 2 into 2s by s square plus 4a square into ds. So therefore if you integrate 1 by 2, the first term integration is log s minus the second term integration is 1 by 2 into f dash x by f of x dx. Use this formula, log of s square plus 4a square. For the entire one, the limits are s to infinity. So what we want to find out? Want to find out half into Laplace transform of 1 minus cos 2at by t. So that is equal to half log s minus half log of s square plus 4a square. The limits are s to infinity. Take this term 1 by 2 to the log inside. So therefore 1 by 2 into this can be written as log s minus log of square root of s square plus 4a square. The limits are s to infinity. Log a minus log b, use this formula. So therefore this can be written as of log of s by square root of s square plus 4a square. Substitute the limits s to infinity. So before substituting the upper limit, let us rearrange the terms. Take s as common in the denominator, it will come out as 4a square by s square square root. Substitute the limits s to infinity. So you can see that if you substitute in place of s infinity, 4a square by infinity, this is 0. So 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 by 1, log 1 is 0, so therefore the upper limit is 0. So if you substitute in the lower limit as in place of s, so 1 plus 4a square by s square, again if you rearrange the terms, it will come out as s by square root of s square plus 4a square. So you can finally write the answer as minus 1 by 2 into logarithm of s by square root of s square plus 4a square. So this is the answer. Or if you take minus sign inside, so this can be written as 1 by 2 into log of square root of s square plus 4a square by s. So this is the answer for this given question. So let us see the next example, number 3. So what is given? Number 3, x of t is equal to 1 minus e power t by t. So what we want to find out? We want to find out the Laplace transform of numerator first. So therefore the Laplace transform of 1 minus e power t. So the Laplace transform of constant 1 is 1 by s minus Laplace transform of e power t is 1 by s minus 1. So they apply the property, that means Laplace transform of 1 minus e power t by t. So that is equal to integral s to infinity 1 by s minus 1 by s minus 1 into ds. So the integration of first term is log s minus the integration of second term is log of s minus 1. The limits are s to infinity. If you substitute again, simplify this, log of log a minus log b formula, log s by s minus 1. The limits are s to infinity. So before substituting the upper limit, let us take s as common. So therefore you take s as common in the numerator and denominator, it will become 1 by 1 minus s. The limits are s to infinity. If you substitute the upper limit, the answer is 0, log 1 is 0. If you substitute the lower limit, it will become s by s minus 1. So or if you take the minus sign inside, the answer is log of s minus 1 by s. So this is the answer for this third problem. So let us take the fourth problem. Number 4. So So what is the given question? X of t is equal to, so e power a t minus cos 3t by t. So let us find out the Laplace of numerator first. So that means Laplace transform of Laplace, what is the numerator? E power a t minus cos 3t. So the Laplace of e power a t is 1 by s minus a minus cos 3t Laplace transform is s by s square plus 9. So therefore, use the property e power a t minus cos 3t by t. So what we have to do? We have to integrate on the right side. Limits s to infinity 1 by s minus a minus, so rearrange the terms in the format of f dash x by f of x. I write this as 1 by 2 into 2s by s square plus 9 ds. So what is the integration of first term? Log of s minus a. What is the integration of second term? 1 by 2 into log of s square plus 9. The limits are s to infinity. So take 1 by 2 inside. So therefore log of s minus a minus log of square root of s square plus 9. The limits are s to infinity. So therefore apply the formula log a minus log b. So therefore log of s minus a by square root of s square plus 9. Substitute the limits s to infinity. So before substituting the upper limit, take s as common in the numerator and denominator. So therefore it will become 1 by a minus s. So in the denominator it will become 1 plus 9 by s square root. The limits are s to infinity. So if you substitute the upper limit, so in place of s infinity 1 minus 0 1, so 1 by 1, the log 1 will become 0 minus, if you substitute the lower limit in place of s, yes, and rearrange the terms, it will come out as s minus a by square root of s square plus 9. If you take the minus sign inside, so it will become log of square root of s square plus 9 by s minus a. So this is the answer for this problem. So in this way, you can do this kind of problems when t is given in the denominator. Thank you.